We're going all out with this play. Here we go, Cam Newton. Uh-oh, is that my tight end? My tight end is left wide open. So let's take a look at this guy's depth chart. Before the game started, when we were matchmaking, his rating was 78. His team overall was 78. I believe mine was like 72 or something. But look who he had on his bench. I mean, starting out with Cam Newton, he has Adrian, Jonathan Stewart, DeMarcus Murray, Kellen Winslow Sr., 97 overall. Let's take a look at his Bart Scott. Unbelievable. He has Bart Scott, free safety. Look at his overall. He also have Weddle on the bench as well, 95 overall. And then he has Dick Lane as his cornerback, 92. Patrick Peterson, second string. I mean, I don't know how this guy's overall was a 68. I'm sure he put the guys on the bench before he started the game. And then once he got into the game, I noticed that he paused it right away. So he must have just switched all the guys in here. But you still got to do what you got to do. You still got to come back here and try to fight this one out. So I'm already up by 7 points. And I see my tight end once again. And we're going to go up by 14. So I'm pretty curious to see what this guy's going to do. Hoping he doesn't rage quit. But here's his chance. Here's his opportunity. He's going to step back with Cam Newton. And here's Kellen Winslow Sr. left wide open. No surprise about that, as he takes this one in for the touchdown. And just like that, he is only by down by a touchdown. And by the way, I just wanted to give a quick shout out to Kenyon and Khalil from my last video. So here we are with 4 minutes remaining. Cam Newton is going to try to get a little something something going here as I break two tackles and I am stopped short at the 45-yard line. So all we have to do now is a toss to Trent Richardson. And he is going to take this one in for a touchdown. And we redeem our 14-point lead. And just like that, he's going to take the ball over with 50 seconds to work with. And he did a lot of damage. A completion right there. And he's going to come right back with Cam Newton once again. A pass to his receiver. And I thought for sure I was going to intercept that one. But I guess not. So Cam Newton, 28 seconds remaining. He's going to take this one. He didn't really see anybody on that play. So he decided to take off and get about 9 yards. So Cam Newton, just like that, a completion right there to Kellen Winslow Sr. And with 2 seconds remaining, all I needed was one stop. And I failed to do that. So he's right just like that. Back down by a touchdown. So he starts things off in the second half by giving this one to Kellen Winslow. I mean, he cheesed with him. He absolutely cheesed with Kellen Winslow. And just like that, he ties up this game. Now he gets the ball back with Cam Newton. He's going to throw this one. And oh my. I thought that was an interception, but somehow his receiver came down with it. So what is he going to do now? A screen to his running back. It is Adrian Peterson. You know Adrian Peterson doesn't easily go down as he gets that interception, but he doesn't really do anything on that possession. So we take over. And as we took over, Cam Newton is going to find his favorite receiver, Brandon Banks. And with that reception, it's going to lead to this screenplay right here. But the screenplay doesn't really work out. But I noticed Brandon Banks going deep on a play and giving us a 7-point lead. So it doesn't get any more clutch than that. But he has an opportunity here with a minute remaining in the fourth quarter. This is pretty much a 2-minute drill for him. So I'm guessing he's going to cheese with his receivers. And that is exactly what he tried to do here. He tried to force this one to Kellen Winslow. But I am right there with the interception. But I couldn't really do with that possession myself. So I had to punt it back to him. So he has even another opportunity with a minute remaining. And I'm right there for another interception. So I'm pumped. I was pissed all game long after what he pulled off. But with that kneel down right there, this game was pretty much over. I'm pretty sure he's throwing his controller all over the room. He's picking it up and throwing it again. You know, picking it up and throwing it again. But that is pretty much it, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. And I know I shouldn't have done this, but with my anger filled up, I decided to send this guy this message right here. I know it's a little silly, but you gotta do what you gotta do sometimes in life. And here's how he responded. So it's your boy AntoDaBoss, and I am out.